Choose a posture in which you feel comfortable, in which you'll feel at ease for the next hour or so. The posture really doesn't matter so much, though it matters that you feel at ease and that you can easily bring up a wholesome feeling, whether it is metta or compassion or joy. And see if there's any particular tensed areas in your body. Not focusing on any of them, but simply let them go, relax, and smile. This meditation is happy meditation, so it's important that we feel at ease, that we let go any coarser tension, and we smile. And slowly we are accumulating wholesome state and accumulating awareness. And slowly, bit by bit, accumulating discernment, wisdom. And you can bring, if it was not already there, the feeling of love boundlessly. No need for it to be so strong. But it is more important that we feel it steadily. And if you are working with joy, see if you can bring up just this simple joy and smile and simply feel it. Maybe you feel like it's shining out, or maybe not. Doesn't matter so much. Keep it simple. whatever wholesome state or subject of development you are cultivating. It always takes a little bit of time for it to become steady again, to become refined, and to go through the stages again. So remembering this, we're not forcing the mind, not pushing for things to happen, but simply smiling, letting go, and relaxing into these wholesome states. Keep it light, keep it fun, keep it happy, keep it simple. You cannot fail this. This is not a test. It's not an exam. The only way you could maybe fail is by not even trying. Not even trying to smile. Not even trying to laugh. Not even trying to relax. But I know everybody here is trying. So I know that everybody here is successful already. Remember this core principle of the meditation, whatever vehicle of awareness you're using. The mind gets collected and calm through joy and letting go. Always. Whatever the mind comes up with doesn't matter. Just let it go. Smile. Bring up the love or bring up the joy. Usually simply smiling will be enough to bring the joy. It's not complicated at all. If it feels fake, this is only the mind trying to trick you. The mind who's actually not able to let go and accept will try to convince you that it's not working or the smile is fake. But if you do let go of that thought, you will see. It will become very true. The joy will have no more hindrance. the more you are learning to enjoy meditation, enjoy the smiling, enjoy the letting go, enjoying the relaxing, enjoying cultivating love or compassion, joy or calm. The more you will be successful, the more meditation will be easy for you. It will be fun. And what is pleasant, what is fun, we want to continue doing. It doesn't feel like a burden, it feels pleasant. We want to do it. Progress becomes very fast. whatever the mind comes up with, just letting it go, smiling. Whatever all kinds of perceptions and memories and ideas and things, just letting it go. Smiling and relaxing into your vehicle of awareness more and more. if the mind gets stuck on one particular thing, particular aspect of whether body or mind, notice how this brings a little bit of tension. Notice how when you let that go, how good it feels. Smile. Love or feel the joy again. And continue with that. Uki no wa kemi no hontu. Suki no wa kemi no hontu. Suki no wa kemi no hontu. Sambasattha bhavantu sukhitattha. Sukhino wa kemino hontu. Sukhino wa kemino hontu. Sukhino wa kemino hontu. Sambasattha bhavantu sukhitattha. May all beings be well and secure. May all beings be happy at heart. Bhavatu sabbamangalang rakkhantu sabbadevata. Sabbabuddhanubhavena sadasati bhavantu te. Bhavatu sabha mangalam rakkhantu sabha devata. Sabha dhamma nubhavena sada soti bhavantu te. Bhavatu sabha mangalam rakkhantu sabha devata. Sabba sanghanu bhavena sada soti bhavantu te. May all blessings be with you, and may all the devas protect you. By the powers of all the Buddhas, the Dhamma, and the Sangha, may you be well and happy. Sa.